managed to stop the blood.
You're the ninja!
It's dangerous here. You should run.
Did you come for the girl?
Yeah.
Okay. I have access to the elevator. I'll take you down to the lowest level.
Why are you doing this?
Don't look a gift horse in the mouth. I have a little girl about her age. Or she was last time I saw her. After I let you off, I'm going back to her. It's through this hall, right?
You traitor!
Bye-bye!
You're safe now. Where's Cliff? And Mizuki? That woman. Let's go find your mother. Kana, listen. Close your eyes. Don't look at anything. Don't listen to anything. You shut everything out.
Taking me. You don't need to know. Where is Kana?
No. Now!
Is Kana okay?
If you've done anything to her! Shut up, you whore.
Egg of a god.
What?
Kana! I was so worried about you. I'm so sorry. They had Kana. I had no choice.
It's fine. What do you want?
The modern alchemist makes the dreams of gods come true. I wish to see the birth of a new world.
We took a little sample of your blood while you were sleeping. A dash of your dragon ninja DNA. You are all descended from the dragon god, are you not? While not in this prototype here, it will prove a most useful ingredient when the time comes to give birth to a new god.
You know, I think you might add something to the mix as well. Goodbye! Prototype of a god. It is imperfect. Born of a warped heart, stands before you, incomplete, less than whole. Yet even so, it is far mightier than a mere man!
Take Kana.
Hayabusa.
Go!
Of a god?
Yeah! tribe seems quite attached to the Chimera. Such an appetite for Bill. I've enjoyed this clowning around, but it's time to leave. The two of you enjoy yourselves. We'll meet again, I suspect.
Yeah!
You're coming with us, Ryu Hayabusa. You too, Ms. McCloud.